It's not what you think it is, all right?
Not what it is.
No, you don't know my life, Selby. But I know yours. And I've done everything in the whole wide world, hoping that you'd never have to know. So you could go on thinking that people are good and kind, and that makes sense, you know? Because I love that about you, Sel. But I can't.
No, I don't want to hear this, Lee.
But you need to.
We can be as different as we want to be, but you can't kill people.
Says who? I'm good with the Lord. I'm fine with them. And I know how you were raised, all right? And I know how people think out there, and it's gotta be that way. They gotta tell you that thou shalt not kill and all of that. But that's not the way the world works, Selby, because I'm out there every day living it. Who knows what God wants?
Hey, drive for a bridge, we'll take you right into Manhattan.
I already made the turn.
What do you mean?
I made the turn.
I didn't tell you to turn.
You implied it.
I did not imply
it. You did too?
No, how can you imply a turn? I wouldn't even know how to imply a turn.
Let me tell you, you know how to imply a turn. Is that a map in front of you or what?
Oh, well, gee, I don't know, Henry. I'm not a cartographer, but it looks like a map. It's got a lot of squiggly little lines on it. You want to see?
Hey, hey.
Why, you're the number I have waited for.
Okay, just stay to the right up here.
Are you sure, Henry? Why don't we use that navigation system?
Hey, I'm in charge of the map now. You just go straight across the Triborough Bridge onto the FDR, and we're right into the heart of Manhattan.
Is that New York City back there?
What are you talking
about? Oh, no, this is the George Washington Bridge.
Map.
Proceed down Grand Street.
Oh, don't feel bad. He's obviously been here before. He knows the city.
Well, I wouldn't have been confused at all if we'd come into the city the right way.
Well, he's not confused.
Is this